It's a nice country. Canada, America, Canada. Brothers. Alright, everybody. I'm gonna get off the screen. Nice of you guys to hang out for a little bit with a whole chopper cab. Soulja Boy could be the two popular. Or how about Lil B? Maybe not Lil B. Probably gonna make a new video. Today. Maybe. Like tonight, maybe. Like about maybe. Like that video. Not like the live stream that I delete. But like a video that I can actually post so people can know. If you guys aren't on my Discord, join discord.gg/coppercab. And if you're not following me on Twitter, you have Twitter.
Day-to-day life still goes on, sometimes even seemingly normal, but the war and life at home cross paths all the time, and one such way is trials of civilians for treason. I'm Indy Nidale, welcome to the Great War. Last week saw a British naval failed German attacks in Flanders and France, the latter featuring the first tank-on-tank battle in history. Americans fighting in France, Trans-Caucasian independence and Ottoman advance in eastern Anatolia, and the death of the Red Baron. The Germans continued their attacks in Flanders for part of this week. On the 29th, they attacked with 13 divisions on a 16-kilometer front, but could not make headway. This, the final attack of Operation Blue Terror, was called off by the Blue Operation, also called the Battle of Valais, was called off May the 1st. The German official history called it a skillful and effective operational adjustment that, despite attacking and results, it was an operation of failure. It didn't accomplish either of its primary objectives, first to take Cosmopolis and then to take the planned kill. Total casualties from Operation Tiger and Your Dead were back in August 21st, which were heavier for the combined allies. The Germans recovered 25,000 for the Germans, 450,000 for the British, and 107,000 for the French. But the Germans were only one nation. They had prevented the German 1918 offensive that, if you're dead, the Germans made the same mistake that they had during my time. And it became clear that they were not going to take their original offensive.
donner ce que l'on mange. Par exemple, il y a de grandes chances que tu finisses par sentir l'urine ou que tu passes à la télé. Cheveux gras, la parole. Avec du c'est sinon que physiquement il ne sera pas complet. Tu saisis le concept, putain. C'est un mec qui lit la biographie de Gengis Khan parce que c'est un putain de conquérant. Quand il mange ses putain de la dynastie de Jin. C'est un mec qui ne regarde pas des séries annulant toute ta virilité comme Stranger Things. Tu avais regardé cette merde? Non, putain. Le brave il regarde ses reportages.
And today is Thursday, which makes today Thursday night story time with Pickle Boy. And last week I told you guys to click like if you wanted to hear the time that Angry Grandpa went head to head with City Hall. So this is it, guys. Strap in, get your popcorn, the milk duds. You don't eat any of that stuff and you're on a diet like I am. The story of Angry Grandpa versus